Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative Aptitude Chapter Probability. So question: in a lottery there are 10 prizes and 25 blanks. A lottery is drawn at random. So what is the probability of getting a prize? So in this questions there are 10 prizes and 25 are blanks. So total number of lotteries are, total numbers of lotteries equal to ten plus 25 equal to 35, and so therefore required probability P getting a prize equal to the prize is 10 and total number is 35. So now we cancel both of them by table of 5 5 2 is 10 and 5 7 is 35. So our required answer is 2/7. So option A is the right answer.